To help protect against moisture, use 3M Scotch-Seal Mastic Tape 2229 because it provides excellent adhesion and sealing to metals, rubbers, synthetic cable insulations in jackets, as well as an electrical insulating properties. Prepare cable as per standard practice. Start 3M Scotch-Seal Mastic Tape 2229 a minimum of 2 inches from connector end and finish a minimum 2 inches on the other side of the connector. Using moderate tension, apply 3M Scotch-Seal Mastic Tape 2229 using half-lapped layers. Apply a minimum of 2 half-lapped layers or at least the thickness of the original insulation. To complete the splice, apply 2 highly stretched half-lapped layers of Scotch Professional Grade Vinyl Electrical Tape Super 88. And that's how you apply 3M Scotch-Seal Mastic Tape 2229.